Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I know y'all probably like, girl, you have not been uploading. Like, where have you been? Y'all, I've been busy and I've been working. Those aren't excuses because I have been working. I just haven't been working and making time for my channel. Y'all haven't seen me upload since my 20th birthday vlog. So if you haven't watched it, go watch it right now. And now I'm just out, y'all, in these streets on Christmas Eve. So Merry Christmas Eve to everyone. I'm out in these streets getting last minute stuff for my mom. She got me out. I don't like being out in the streets during the holidays because it be a lot of people out and people don't know how to drive, y'all, in these streets. So I'm really just trying to get in and out of the stores and make it back home. But I just decided to vlog today because we are going over my granny's house later today. But I gotta find some jalapenos. I just went to one store. They didn't have any, so now I'm at another store. And I don't know what my mama want me to do if I don't find any at all. So I'm just like, whatever. But I think I'm gonna combine this video and Christmas Day into one. So I hope y'all enjoy this video. And I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get in the store. But first, before you continue watching this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. We are on the road to 1K subs. 1K subs. And yeah, don't forget to share this video. And I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get in the store. Y'all, I did not find jalapenos in Walmart. Like, I don't know why my mama waited until the last minute to go get stuff or had me to go get stuff. Like, it's the day before the actual holiday. You should have been gotten this stuff, honestly. But she also wanted me to get cookies for Santa. So I got these. But I also wanted to get sugar cookies, so I'm gonna go to another store to find some more cookies. But yeah, I don't have no jalapenos. She also needed a roller sausage. She ain't got that either. So yeah, I'll talk to y'all when I am walking out, because I'm in a long line right now. So I'm just trying to get out of here. So I'll talk to y'all when I get off. Hey y'all, so I did not record when I got out of Walmart, but y'all, I just went to like 4 or 5 stores in all to find this stuff for my mama, and I didn't find none of the stuff. Like, none of the stuff. Like, this is what happens when you try to go places last minute to get stuff. But right now I am on my way back home because we are supposed to be going to my granny house. And yeah, I'm trying to get to the house now, but I'm never doing this ever again. She better, next time she better get the stuff early, because she should have known that it wasn't gonna be no stuff. So you sending me out to go look for the stuff was really no point. Even I kind of figured they weren't gonna have nothing because it's a holiday and people have to get stuff because everybody eats on holidays, obviously. But yeah, I just wanted to update y'all. I'm driving right now. It's kind of weird holding the phone and recording because I'm used to having my little stand, but I don't have my stand. So I'm gonna talk to y'all once I get back to the house, because we got to, I think we gonna wear our pajamas to my granny house because we all got matched pajamas and stuff. But I'll let y'all know what's up once I get back to the house. Hey y'all, so I took me a little shower and now I'm dressed. Me and my family got matching pajamas. We always do matching pajamas every single Christmas. So we got them on. Okay. And now we're gonna get ready to go to my granny house in a little bit. But yeah, I just wanna show y'all the pajamas. It says let it glow. I'm trying to see if it glow for real. Let me see. Oh, pretty. Okay. I like that. That's cool. So yeah, I will talk to y'all either on my way to my granny house or when I'm in my granny house. Y'all, want to show y'all some in my backyard.
mama got this big ass fucking gingerbread. Like, what the fuck? But I forgot, y'all. I got something in the car. We are taking gifts over to my granny house tonight. So we're opening gifts tonight and tomorrow. And I have to wrap up this last gift. And I gotta find it. Y'all, my sisters got so much stuff for me. Like, I swear, they got me broke this Christmas. I'm gonna see. I don't know if I can fit it somewhere. But yeah, I gotta wrap up this one last thing, and I can't find it. It's somewhere in here. Oh, I see it. But yeah, y'all smell like smoke out here. But I hope everybody's having a safe and fun Christmas Eve. And I hope y'all enjoy it. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I leave though. I'm gonna have the stockings, five of them, for each of the grandkids. Me, my cousin PJ, my cousin Paige, my sister Piper, and Parker. There we go. My mama decorated her whole tree. Get at my mama. Y'all need y'all tree decorated for her next year. But yeah. Y'all, we can be good. We got meatballs. We got some cinnamon rolls. We got some roti. We got some chicken alfredo. And we got some sugar cookies, even though they look kind of burnt. That's besides the point. I'm going to get one of these cinnamon rolls because I'm hungry. And we're waiting on the wings from my uncle. But I'm going to eat this. My granny can open her gifts up for me. Don't mind my rapping because I can't rap. That's why I asked you, do you still drink wine in the bathtub? Because I was getting that.
I can put this off in my bathtub.
Yes, that's why I asked you, do you still do that? You over here trying to say, why would you ask me that? Yes.
I need this. Thank you.
Ready? You get it. Okay. Wait a minute.
Is this real?
Yes, it's real.
Oh my God!
Girl, you know what your granny like, though.
Yeah.
Yay! Hey, W, you see my stuff? Ah! Baby, I got some good gifts. Don't play. This is my baby. Y'all, you've been around so much. What's that, baby? No, dude.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to sport this thing. It's all going on.
I like that. Oh, good.
Left,
right, center.
Left, right, center.
Yeah, you
all again.
Okay.
I get one center, and I keep my other $2.
What's the center?
The left guard.
Star.
Star is the center.
Star is the center.
That's the pot.
So we put it in the middle.
Yeah.
But if it say right, I go. I give a dollar to the right man.
To the right person, yes, team.
All right, but what if you have two rights?
$2 goes to the right player.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let it snow. Let it snow.
Alright. Make sure you got a paper towel.
Yeah, dog.
There you go, paper towel.
Yeah.
You got paper towel for me?
Yeah,
paper towel.
Don't make no money. Don't
all right.
Do a fan.
In three,
two,
one. There you go.
Purple.
Draw a line for the floor. So put the plate on your head and draw a line for the floor.
Okay.
My pen ain't working.
Oh, it is.
You draw a line for the floor. All right. Okay, draw a Christmas tree on the floor.
Hey, I forgot where the floor was at.
Damn. Draw a line for
the floor. Hello.
Christmas
tree on the floor.
Alright.
Alright.
Stop. I'm gonna
just
make that little
stop. You should have told me don't
lose
your hand off
the plate.
Draw a star on top of the tree.
Damn, I got two stars.
A star on top of the tree?
Yeah.
I'd
already put one there.
I don't know.
Alright.
Okay,
add three ornaments to the tree. Oh my god. Really, bro?
Okay.
Alright. I love my tree.
Draw a fireplace.
What?
With a mantle next to the tree.
What? A fireplace.
Tree.
2 points if your fire is actually in the fireplace.
Yep.
He won second place. I mean, first place.
He had a couple points in that, though. Oh. See you. On the damn floor.
You don't know what it is.
That's about it.
Hey y'all, so back at the house. It is 12:31. Merry Christmas. It's Christmas Day. Right now, I'm just chilling. I'm waiting for my sister to fall asleep so I can go get the gifts out my trunk to put under the tree. But she is still up, so I'm gonna have to wait a little bit. I hope I don't fall asleep because I'm gonna forget. But I will talk to y'all in the morning. I hope everyone had a good Christmas Eve. I know I did. And as y'all saw in the previous clips, my family is funny, y'all. We always have a good time when we're together. And I just feel like those are the most precious times and precious moments that I just lost what I was gonna say. But I just feel like you should always treasure those moments with your family. But I hope everyone had a good Christmas Eve, and I will see y'all in the morning.
Like frost nipping at your nose.
We've no place to go. Let it snow. Let it snow.
Let it snow.
What you get, Parker?
A drawing board. More LOL.
What the heck?
Is that an LOL?
What the heck?
What the heck?
See the heel?
Yeah.
You starting off?
Looks like it. Oh, what is it here? Really?
Mm.
And then it's another. Oh Lord.
You're the last two family
man. Oh. Oh my God.
I guess you like it.
Oh, you got my iPad. Yes.
Y'all, I am currently putting my sister's Gabby doll house together. If y'all don't know Gabby, she's a girl on Netflix. And I bought her this Gabby doll house, and I'm putting it together. And it's so hard. I'm trying to make sure I line everything. Oh, see, I'm already messing up. Hold on.
A few hours later.
Hey y'all, so we just left my grandma's house. And before we left, the power went out and it's still out. So we are getting close to go stay at my granny house. Like, this don't make no sense. Out of all days and on Christmas, the power wanna be out. That don't make zero sense, but yeah, that's what we're doing right now. I got me an iPad for Christmas. I love this iPad, y'all. But yeah, I just wanted to update y'all because I didn't update y'all after they was opening gifts. So that's what we're gonna do right now. And I'll probably talk to y'all. I don't know. This is just ridiculous. Because why is the power out? But I will be back with y'all in a minute. Hey y'all, so in the last clip y'all saw me, I said we was packing clothes to go to my granny house because our power went out. So we packed clothes, we went over there, we watched the Christmas movie, and it was so good, y'all. I don't remember the name of it, but it had Neo and Soraya in there. And so we just ate dinner over there, and then we found out our power came back on, so we packed everything up, put everything back in the car, and we came back home, and I'm so tired from doing all of it. But, and don't mind the noise in the background, I'm about to take a shower. I just wanted to close out this video. I hope y'all enjoyed this Christmas Eve slash Christmas Day. And I hope y'all enjoyed it with y'all's family. And don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe this video. We are on the road to 1K subscribers, y'all. So let's get me there, because 2024, that's my goal. I really want to hit 1K in 2024. So we're gonna be grinding and working all from 24. Like, it ain't gonna stop. But I love y'all, and I will see y'all in the next video.
So many racks, a bitch can't even see the flow. From Atlanta to LA, the only time I'm back and forth. Cheap niggas make you pee, rich niggas get you both. Gave a Bentley to ballet and let that nigga drive the boat.